Today is the first day of the Pains of Growing / this summer EP tour in the US, which is a lot of fun. I haven't toured the new stuff yet on the new EP, so this will be the first day I get to play all of the new ones together live. And yeah, I'm very excited, very nervous. There's like a different pressure that comes with touring like with your own shows, but I can't wait. Boston will be fun. We'll see you guys there. Bye. Boston, and it was crazy. I was saying earlier, we're still like in opener brain. So like we think that, you know, people don't know the songs. Like I have to introduce myself, even though I still introduce myself every show. But still, like I didn't expect them to sing the songs. So it was really weird. We all got caught off guard. Like, oh yeah, this is our crowd. It felt so good. Boston's always like great anyway, but I feel so freaking sweaty, which is a good thing.
On to the next one.
On to the next. Whoa. Cool. This is some high-tech shit. This is sick. The fridge doesn't open.
That's your closet, by the way.
Oh, sick.
That right there, so you can hang your clothes and put your bags and suitcase and guitars and everything in those.
That's perfect.
Those two?
This is so cool. This is so much space. It's perfect.
Yeah. And
perfect. This is my bed?
Your bed is the one to the left.
Please. Very cool, guys. All right, it's like 11-ish now, I think, and I'm coming back from the studio. I just recorded my song with for you don't get to know what that is yet because it's not out yet, but it's pretty cool. We had a good time. Now I'm going to my room. This is my room, and I'm gonna go sleep. We have the New York show tomorrow and get some rest, and I will see you guys mañana.
You got this. You're beautiful. It's gonna be a good day. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. I fucking hate these guys. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them so much. You're beautiful. It's okay. It's okay. You got this. You got this. Jeez!
Yo,
what's up?
What's up,
bro?
How's it going?
You good? What's up, guys?
Hey, man. Oh my god.
What?
Mike, we could hear it in on the speaker.
Oh, you're talking about this? Oh, this thing right here? Oh, no, this is just a lav mic I just got. I just want to, like, just amplify my emotions, you know?
Is that supposed to be there? You wanted that.
What are you talking about?
It's really...
Sorry, can you speak up?
The speaker is on.
Oh, yeah. Just running a few tests here.
Yeah, okay.
Cool. It's all good, man. That's it's all good, bro. Cool. Thanks.
You don't have to, like, put it on in here, though. Like, we can, like, hear you. Like, it's just connected to, like, we can hear everything a lot, though.
Can we, like, I don't know, like, at least, maybe, I don't know, the mic's fine, but can we turn the speaker off, maybe? It's really loud.
I don't think it's that loud.
Like, it's really loud.
It's not that loud.
It's all
in my ears. Yeah, it's not that loud.
What's the point of it? Like, are you testing?
I'm running some tests. What's the big deal? Don't worry about it, man. You're overthinking it.
But do you mind just, like, I just have to do some... What? What is... Is that bones?
Are you good?
Okay, guys, you actually need to chill. Like, you're kind of pissing me off now. Like, just take a breather. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. All right, I'm just going to head out. You guys are... Yeah, I'll just head out.
But do you hear how loud that was?
No, I'll just head out, though.
Jesus Christ. Thank God that's over it. Idiots.
We can still hear you.
Oh, shit. I should really get rid of this thing.
Kind of times when to care. Okay. Hi, I'm Alessia Carr. We are meditating because I'm trying to open my third eye and I want to get to the Kundalini awakening, and so I'm trying to meditate.
Okay.